Did you know that in 1939, Ernest Vincent Wright crafted a literary masterpiece, the novel Gatsby, a 50,000-word tale without a single letter E?